Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Programming Concepts. I am Naveed Abbas and in this video, I am going to show you how to detect faces, in images, videos and live cam streaming. For this, you need Python and OpenCV. I am using Python 3.7. To install OpenCV, go to your Python installation directory. In scripts folder you'll see files called pip. In this folder, press shift key and right click on empty space anywhere in the folder. Click on open command window here. When command prompt opens, type pip install opencv python, as shown. It will download and install opencv, make sure you have working internet connection. The last thing you need to download is Cascade Classifier. These are XML files containing definition of shapes to detect. I am using Haar Cascade Frontal Face Default XML for this tutorial. You can download any file you need to detect. I have saved it as Face Detect XML. Now let's move on to coding. Open your Python IDLE. Create a new file. Import CV2. Specify your XML classifier. Write full name of XML file here. It's face detect XML in my case. I am going to use my built-in webcam for video streaming. If you want to use second camera, replace 0 by 1. And 2 for third, and 3 for fourth, and so on. Now loop over the video. Fetch frame by frame from the video each time. The video frame will be stored in frame variable. Before detection, we need to convert frame to grayscale. Now we are going to detect faces from the grayscale. Using the face cascade. Multiscale provides us coordinates of rectangle, around the face detected. It provides us 4 integers. These integers are x and y points of rectangle beginning, its width and height. Let me show you with the help of this image. This is the xy point. Height, and width. And so on for all the faces in the frame. Now, for each face, we need to draw a rectangle, with the help of these integers. Using CV2's built-in function, we need to draw this rectangle on original frame, not on grayscale. Starting from XY, and ending at X plus width and Y plus height. Now insert RGB value for rectangle color. Two for rectangle thickness. Now, show the frame on the screen. Inserting delay of 30 milliseconds between the loops. If you press escape key from keyboard, loop is terminated. Now, release the video capture, and destroy all windows. Let's save the program. Save it in the same directory, where you downloaded the XML file. Let's run this program. If you want to see the grayscale also, insert a new line. Run this again. Now, you can see the grayscale along with original frame. If you want to use a video file instead of webcam, replace 0 with the name of your file. For example, video.mp4. If you want to do this for an image, you need to change a few things only. First, you don't need to capture video. Just provide the image as frame. I am going to provide this image. Now we don't need the loop. This is it, let's run this now. Actually, it is the method of CV2. Run this again. Let's change the color of rectangle. You can also create mixture of colors in RGB. I hope you like the video. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Take care. See you in the next video.